Good morning everyone, welcome to Ganesh Coaching Education. Yesterday, previous class, I told about the intersection of a line and a circle, okay. And is this line which lie on the circle or inside the circle or beyond the circle, that we can find from the, just find the perpendicular distance d1, okay. If d1 is greater than the radius, this is outside this outside. Okay. If d1 is equal to a, this is on the circle. If d1 is less than a, this is inside the circle. Okay. Then I'll tell another concept about the intercept. Made by line to circle, the concept is length of the intercept made by a line. Okay. Okay. Length of the intercept made by a line. Like this is a circle. Okay. And this is x-axis, and this is AB, and this point is like something minus G minus of any point. If they given, the radius is given and perpendicular distance is given, okay, then how can you find this equation of the circle? Then just the point AB is equal to 2 into root over of a square minus d square. Okay. How will you know that? As per Pythagoras theorem, this is a, if this is d, and what is this? A square minus d square root over. Okay. Then this distance is equal to a square minus d square root over. And this distance is twice of this, as it is a perpendicular bisector. Okay. Then AB is twice of A square minus D square. Okay. And then come to equation of a tangent and normal. Normal, okay. Tangent means that this is a circle, okay. Like in this point, if you draw a line which is perpendicular to the center, this is the tangent. And normal is, and this is the normal and this is the tangent to point x1 y1, like the center point. Okay. Then I will tell you how can you find the equation of the tangent when the equation of the circle is given. Like equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Then they ask to find that what is the equation of the tangent at the point x1 and y1. Then how can you find that? Then the equation of, I am giving just the formulas so that you can easily solve the questions in case of objective. And g into x plus x1, f into y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. This is the equation of tangent, okay, when the circle equation is given. This is the equation of circle. And this is the equation of tangent when the point at the point x1 and y1. If it's a tangent at point x1, y1. Okay, this is the equation of tangent. X1, x, x1 plus y, y1 plus z into x1 plus x plus x1 and f in plus f into y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. Okay. Based on the tangent of to the circle, I am giving some diet clue or tricks. Okay. Like this line, y is equal to mx plus c is a tangent to a circle. Tangent to the circle x square y square is equal to s square. Then directly c square is equal to s square 1 plus m square. This is the equation of tangent when this line is tangent to x square plus y square is equal to a square, then this is the tangent. Okay, this is the tangent equation. Just remember the formula. I mean, this type of questions I saw in the previous questions. This is the tangent formula, and this point of contact, like this is the tangent, as this is a circle and this is the tangent, there, this is a tangent, there must be a point of contact, na? And the point of contact is minus a square m by c into a square by c. Like this is the equation of the circle when x square plus y square is equal to a square, and this is the equation of tangent, c square is equal to a square 1 plus m square, and the point of contact is equal to minus a square m by c, x coordinate, and y coordinate a square by c. Okay. And you can find another equation of tangent, y is equal to mx plus minus a into 1 plus a square. Okay, another equation that is whatever value of the mean, this is the equation of the tangent. Okay, not this is the equation of the tangent. This is that when you put this value on this, and this will be the equation of the tangent, sorry for that, and this will be the equation of the tangent, y is equal to mx plus minus a into 1 plus m square. Whatever value of the m, you can apply any value of the m, this is the equation of the tangent, y is equal to mx plus minus a into root over 1 plus m square. Okay, then we'll go to equation of normal. After that I will solve some questions so that you will clear. Sorry for the inconvenience. Actually I wrote the wrong thing, but the second one is correct. Y is equal to mx plus minus a into 1 plus m square. This is the tangent to the equations, and first is the equation of the normal, like this point and this point x1, y1, and the equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Then equation of the normal, that equals to x minus x1 plus x1 plus z is equal to y minus y1 plus y1 plus f. This is the equation of the normal when this is the equation of the circle and x1, y1 point, the point of tangent. And this is the equation of the normal. Okay. This is a generalized thing. Okay. They given that x square plus y square is equal to a square. This is the equation of the circle. And they told to find that at x1, y1 point, what is the equation of the tangent? Okay. Then equation of the tangent is x1, y1 plus y1 is equal to x square. This is the equation of tangent. And what is the equation of the normal? X by x1 is equal to y by y1. This is the equation of tangent, and this is the equation of normal. Okay. If they given like this point is passes, means the center is a 0, 0, and like this point x1, y1, and this is 0, 0. Then what is the equation of the tangent? This is the equation of the tangent, and this is the equation of the normal. You can easily find that. Then another thing is there. This is the last thing for today. Length of the tangent. Okay. Like this is the circle. Tangent. Okay. This is the point, like 0, 0. Okay. This point is T and P, and P x1, y1. What is the length of the tangent? Means BT. What is the length of the PT? Okay, let's the equation S is equal to x square plus y square minus f square. As this is center is 0, 0. Okay, then the S1 means x square plus y1 square minus s square is the point. Just put the value of x1 y1 on this equation, then the tangent length of the tangent PT is equal to root over of s1, because this is then will come a number. The root over of this is the length of the tangent. Okay. Otherwise, if this point is not 0, 0, it is the center is minus g, minus f. Okay, then what is the equation of the circle? X is equal to x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Just put the value of x1, y1 in there. Then what is the equation? S1 you will become x square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1. Plus c, then the equation of, then the length of the tangent PT is equal to root over of s1. Fine. Then I'll solve some questions. These are the formula, just remember that. Based on that, we'll solve some questions. And this is half of the concept of circle. I'll tell another half of the concept I'll tell in the next class, but for today class I'll prepare some questions, some easy questions, not that much difficult, not difficult that much, what that was, this is not difficult. My center is 5 4, in radius is 7, then easily you can find that x minus minus 5, what is the equation of the circle. Then y minus 4 square is equal to 7 square. This is the equation of the circle. When center is given and radius is given, x minus x1 square plus y minus y1 square is equal to r square. Like I told you, there is when 2 points is given. The question is that when 2 points is given, like one point is 3, 4, another point is 2 minus 7. Then what is the equation of the circle? When diameter points is given, and I told you now, x minus x1 into x minus x2 plus y minus y1 into y minus y2, that is equal to 0. This is the equation of the circle. Okay, when diameter points are given. Okay. Then like some equation is given and they told to find that what is the value of radius and what is the value of means what is the coordinates of center, and the equation is equation of the circle x square minus 2x square minus 8x plus 10y plus 7 is equal to 0. Okay, as you know, ax square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0, then 2g is equal to minus 8, then g is equal to minus 4, and 2f is equal to minus 10, the f is equal to minus 5. At the center is equal to minus g and minus f, then what will be the center? 4 and 5. Then what will be the radius? As I told you, g square plus f square minus c root over. You can easily find that. Then from that, radius of the circle. And another question is there. What is the length of the intercept on the circle? Like I told you, and this is the length of the intercept on the circle. If the circle equation is given, okay, and they asked to find the length of the equation of the circle. I told you, AB, like AB. Okay, the g square minus c root over. Because just find the value of radius, like this is radius, this is d. Okay, this is the first question. Okay, then what is the 2 into root over of g square minus d square is the length of the intercept. Okay, because as per Pythagoras theorem, this term, like AO, is equal to a square minus d square root over. And this is the same, AO is equal to OP, then 2 into g square minus d square is the length of the intercept. Okay, that was questions. I'll tell you another some questions about the the question is that the equation of the circle is equal to x minus x1 into x minus x2 plus y minus y1 and y minus y2 is equal to 0. Then they asked to find what is the center of the circle. As I told you, this is the equation of the circle when the diameter is given, with two points of the diameter. One point in diameter is x1, y1, and another point is x2, y2. Then this point is the midpoint of this, then the center will become y1 plus y2 by 2. This is the answer. Like this type of question is coming. Okay, another question is there. 2x square plus 2y square minus 6x plus 8y plus k is equal to 0. Find the value of k so that the circle will represent a point. I told you that when r is equal to 0, then circle will represent a point. When what is the formula of r? G square plus f square minus c is equal to, that is r. Then when g square plus f square minus c becomes 0, then the circle will represent a point. And just simplify the equation first. X square plus y square minus 6 by 2x plus 8 by 2y plus k by 2 is equal to 0. Okay, and then from that you can find g, f and c. Okay, just put here and equate to 0. You can easily find the point, easily find the what value of k so that the circle which represent a point. Okay, okay, another question is there. I told you the length of the tangent from the point 2, 3 on the circle. Like this is a circle, and they given the equation of the circle 2x square plus 2y square minus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, and the point P is equal to 2 minus 3. They find length of the tangent, means this, like this is PT. The PT is equal to, I told you, root over of S1, like this is S. When you put the value 2n minus 3 point on this equation, this will become S1. Then S1, root over of S1 will be the length of the tangent. Okay, thank you. Just remember these formulas what I told you. In the tomorrow class, I will tell you about the half of the concept I told today, and half of the concept I will tell tomorrow. Thank you for today.